Flotation flight crews are requesting information on how to determine if all cowl latches are properly closed and latched. First sign of an improper cowl latch would be the latch is fully exposed and hanging out as shown here. Second sign would be the cowl latch is fully stowed but below the cowl door skin as shown here. Remember, all latches should be flush with the door skin, and there should be no excessive visible gaps between the skin and the cowl door itself,